radically accept yourself, radically accept somebody else, radically forgive yourself, and radically forgive somebody else. Love conquers all. Love and being true to yourself is what grandma wanted, my mom.